Broken words, broken bones, broken windows in our broken home.